Hi everyone, my name is Annie and this is 5 facts about me for English First Challenge. Once upon a time, I learned to catch a feeling of happiness in different moments of life, and now I'm happy most of the time. I'm very curious, but I think it's good for me and for any person. It makes us interested in different spheres of humans' life, arts and science. The best way for me to relax is spending time with my family. I often read for my brother in the evenings after a hard day. At the weekends, we come together. There are 6 people in my family and we play board games. Most often, I win. I really love good films, so I often spend time staring at my laptop, rewatching film scenes and trying to find interesting directing techniques and visual solutions. There is the one thing that I definitely know about my future. I will always be traveling. It doesn't matter when. I will try to discover every piece of the world.